Thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
You better all be there.
Yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Whoa!
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up! It's me! I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Put it on the table. You can see we're in the middle of some business here.
Looks like a nice little business you got going back here. Yet. Dumb move.
Come out with your hands up.
What the hell happened here?
Hey, stand down.
What if one of us were to lay in the road and pretend to be sick-like?
These killers ain't gonna stop for no invalid. They don't want no consumption.
They might not stop for you and me. They might stop for a lady.
Where are we gonna find a lady?
Well, you're about the right size.
You are gonna take that back.
Well, look, I think you just might look good in a dress is all. If you fellas don't like the plan, then we can think of something else.
If I gotta hear one more idiot idea out your mouth...
Hey! What you hollering for? Ain't these boys' fault they're as dumb as rocks? Now let's get some shut-eye, we'll figure this out in the morning.
All right. We
Believe it.
Arthur Morgan.
It's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it. You will.
Septic. It ain't nice. Now, tell me. Fine gun like you could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Cole.
No, no. Carson! You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point gag.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Cole, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
Oh, Arthur. Arthur, I missed you.
I don't want to go to Mexico. I want to go home. Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute. What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef. Oh.
prisoner's out!
Hello, Dutch. It's been a while. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. A whole heap of trouble.